off Townsville, doing a bit of jigging, chasing some dogs. It's close season. Reef fin, Spanish mackerel, one of the first Spanish mackerel closures. We're getting into them. Hopefully we'll smash a few, eh?
Not the Townsville in Queensland, the Townsville in Tasmania.
Yeah. Apparently not Townsville in Tasmania, I didn't even know it's a thing, but interesting fact. Here we are, off Rockhampton.
Yeah.
In the Victorian. Okay. Down. Hundreds a long way, eh?
Yeah. Plus with current and stuff, like the 15 really fast at the time. This one also was ripped down, so set it up. And then you don't even know if you're down yet, because the current will be taking your line as well.
No, I'm definitely down. You'll know when you're down.
Keep moving, yeah, you've got like 50 metres off the bottom.
Hey.
So just keep going, you've got like 50 off the bottom pretty much.
Come on.
You're on? Bottom fish though, eh?
Yeah. I don't know. On the drop.
Not Dogtooth. You know about it. It's gonna be a trout.
Yeah, probably be out of the it just started to try and fight.
Is it just a weight now?
No. Nah, it just tried to run then for the first time. At least you're not angry.
Yeah, exactly right.
And I'll keep on with fucking all of this sport.
It's very trouty, show.
Yeah. But I got it like 10 to 15 metres.
Yeah, but there was fish all the way through that column. But now it's just dead stick in it. I mean, it might, oh, maybe not.
Yeah, that's not trout. Yeah.
Big fucking crowd, bro. Holy...
Oh, big bass! Sick fish! I want a photo of that, man.
That's fucking deadly.
Nice, bro. That's sick. Got it.
Holy. What a bass.
Nice fish, bro.
Yeah, fuck.
Big bass.
There, bro.
Ow.
Can you get that hand out of that gill and maybe go to the other gill?
That's what I'm going to try and do with that fucking...
Lift the...
I'm just trying to get my fucking hand up.
Actually, I have lifters, that's better.
Yeah, he'll go. He's fucking gone. Holy.
Oh, another hit.
Oh, yup. Fuck.
I was a fair way off the bottom too.
Yeah.
Probably a good 10, 15 metres.
Have to hit you and then just...
Three jigs. That's not a bad fish, though.
Yeah, it's got weight.
It's got some nice size to it. Weight.
I've cracked my drag up a lot.
Yeah, nice.
All my hits have been 15, 20 off the bottom, eh? Apart from the first one, which I don't know where I was because it hit me on the way down.
Yeah.
There's
bubbles. I get big hits.
No, they're
fucking
trout. Fucking sharp trout.
Fucking long way up. Fucking trout.
Well, we hit them 100 metres all the time.
I know, that's not a
problem. What is that? Dogtooth, that's a shark.
Look how it's been sharp, dude. That's a... Dogtooth.
You want a photo?
We're on them. It's a tax man.
What would it be, 20?
15.
Something on the bottom, little.
Yep. Oh, yep, I'm dodging. I got dogs. I got dogs
down. Next minute, it's a red bass.
Half a Lyle. Half a Lyle.
Another shark.
Really?
Yeah. Maybe not. Maybe
I have. Carrying.
Yeah, feel the shark, man.
Get it. You've only got 70 metres to go. You can do this. I can't see the shark on the sounder at all. That big red mark is just a big fish.
Oh, go, go, go. Get the dogs. Both ears.
That's big. I'm on. I'm on decky.
You got this. Don't be fucking useless. One of you is going to fish to the boat. Come on, Lyle!
Oh,
God.
Oh.
That help?
No. Okay.
Thank you. Oh, God.
You got colour?
Yeah. There should be a gaff top left there, right? Yeah, the front left.
Doggy. Doubles with Lyle and he's got a doggy.
Oh, no.
We've got Tweedledum and Tweedledee over the other side of the boat. Getting the dogs.
Sorry.
You're a little bit crazy.
Yours has hit pretty hard, eh?
No, I was let out. They don't drop them.
That's what I mean. There was nothing on that sounder when you just got hit there.
Yeah, they were just passing through those fish. Darren, can you pass me that salt shot to get down one of his legs? Just so I can get the sound to swim.
I helped that guy right the side of the head the first time, mate.
I know, he just shook me, that's all. It wasn't your fault.
Why did it set up?
Was it coming yet, Russell, or what?
Yeah, I was along.
Oh, fuck.
Go, 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 go.
What is it?
Shark, probably now.
Yeah.
Can you see it?
No, it just fucking took a massive run.
It could just be a big doggy, though.
Hello. Great. Seems to be my luck for the day so far. Another good fish down.
He came a long way, eh, before he got the
sick fish, bro.
Thanks, mate.
Good work, man.
Jigging?
Yeah.
We're out here, 120, 100 metres, up to 80 metres. Out wide, putting some time into these dogs. This is what we're fishing. Nuts.
Mark
big
what
fish.
What is Russell's name?
It's
Russell's
a big fish, bro. It's a big doggy.
Is it running though?
Yeah, it has.
It has?
Yeah. Fuck yeah,
it has.
Alright.
There's nothing you can do for me.
No, I don't have the camera and stuff. You don't get the
Russ,
come on,
let's go.
Just go. Hold gaff your shit. Oh, you want to use what sharks under yours, so just get it up.
Yeah, go. Go get the gaff.
Yeah. You're right here, man.
You close, Russ?
Yeah, I'm getting there.
You'll be very close if that was a sounder.
Oh, sounder's zoomed in, bro.
Yeah, but you're... Oh, is
that'll
that
mean
that
I'm still 40 metres off.
Fucking hell. Why'd you do this to me? Do you want me to move my rod?
Not at this point. Maybe now, yeah.
Hang on, I'll reverse. It helped you good there, bro.
I'll just freestill that in case that thing flops over the side.
Bro, I've never seen that. That's a big common, eh? That's a big common ground.
Proper, man. Probably a bit big there.
Good big there.
I don't know, do you want to take a quick photo and then put it back?
I don't know how far he is.
I'm getting colour now.
That's not sure yet. Yeah. That's big. That's fucking big. Come on, Russ.
Reverse again. Spin there.
He's doing circles. Definitely
not, bro. That's
a cracker.
That
was a cracker. I think it's a dog.
Like a
yander jack or something.
Hard to tell.
It's definitely not a shark.
No, it's not a shark.
It's a dog, man.
It's a dog.
It's a dog.
Yeah, it's a
doggy. Come on, Russ. That's a fucking cracker, that cunt.
Yeah, there's a 20 kilo doggy coming up.
Look at the wrist. If he's up, he's up by then. Come on, mate.
You're right.
Come on, Rusty. Is it a dog?
Yeah, it's a dog.
Yep, the same.
Spin us right round. That's good. Let it go.
Alright, Russ.
Hang on,
hang on.
You saw that 5 meters under the boat there, Derek?
Yeah, I can see it leave. That's all. It's gonna hit head.
No. Oh, that's huge. Holy fuck, that's big. Holy fuck, that's big.
Hang on, steady, Derek.
Just fucking smash it. Just get it back.
Help together. Freeze, Will.
Yeah, no way, we don't have him well. And there, look at that! No, pretty .
He's kicking me, he's going.
Look at this man, look at the drama he's been through in his life.
So sick.
That's definitely on, eh?
Yeah.
Woo! Am I far enough back for you?
Yeah, you've got everything. If you touch the screen, you can see it.
Russ, look at me, bro. Just a thought, right? Can you get your other hand underneath him and stand up and just cradle him?
I can cradle him on
his. Yeah, stand up. And it's... Fuck. Woo! Oh, I lied.
He's on!
I lied. That's dog. That's definitely dog. 100% dog.
That's heavy.
That's dog.
Chase.
Yeah, that's dog. You want to get out of his way, Ross? I'm coming up, man.
Shake, shake.
Yeah, it's a dog. There, yeah, definitely dog, bro.
Doubles!
Woo! That's yours, big two there, because you got that big fucking jig. You got a big one too there, Russ.
Oh,
you alright? Sure. You reckon little, like a baby dog?
He's smaller. Unless he wakes up big time.
Let me know what you want to do on the phone,
okay?
Are you good?
I'm worried about Russ.
We'll be right, I think you might have to come underneath me.
Yeah.
Don't do that, I'll get
to it. What if I just do this?
Can you do us both at the same time?
Oh.
We're already getting done in the front. Do us in the back, Daddy.
I'll sit on the gap and then I'll put my fingers in yours. I'm here. Yeah, Doc, yeah. Doc,
I don't know, it's not eating, though.
No, it's not a doggy. It's a big cod, bro. It's a big purple cod.
Is it?
No, it's not. It's a big purple cod, bro. It's the biggest purple cod I've ever seen.
Holy
crap, that's a big fucking cod.
Do you want a gap or do you want to pull it in?
Look into the gap. Yeah. Oh. That's a big fish. What do you do with the rest of the
cod? Oh, bro, look underneath this. Damn it.
Right. Yeah, just take the cod out. Take the hook out. And then go again.
Hold him up to the camera.
I'm just surprised. Yeah. 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 Hooker behind you. Sorry. Go down, bro.
Yeah.
That's a big.
Oh, I don't want to leave him.
Yeah, he ain't going down,
man. I think Russell's going to do a dog.
Yeah.
Oh, you got shark. Oh, just then too.
Oh, it's so good.
Look at it, it's
too,
just there,
yeah.
Man.
Go down.
It's not even a big shark.
Danger has it over here.
Phew.
On the in fish jig. Nice one.
Woo!
Shame it's just ahead.
Come on the edgy seat there. There is a hooker. I'm going to need it, please. The little one.
Yeah,
might be hooker. But thanks, Bob.
Bye.
Bye. Are you catching flathead there?
Woohoo! It's going
on!
This is big!
Derek just got absolutely anus raped.
This is massive!
Russell's gonna get anus raped as well if he doesn't hurry up.
Fucking huge.
I don't know if they're dogs, man. I think they're big fucking googlies on the bottom.
Yeah, they're big googlies. I fucking hooked this a fair way up, bro.
Oh, I hooked mine.
Derek hooked one exactly the same, doing exactly the same thing.
Oh, this is a doggy though. Holy fuck.
Right. I'm not giving you anything.
Oh, feel that fucking leader.
Man, this is huge. No way. Come have a look at it.
Holy fuck. Don't let it get do that.
No, I've turned it. It's
coming. Oh, okay. He's not going to leader each time after that. It's fucked.
I've given it nothing, Dave.
Mine definitely wasn't a dog tooth.
Bitch. Fucking hell. You got that thing, you got that rod like just literally redlining.
I've been buckled way harder than that, man. I'm fucking.
Guys, his rod's redlining, bro. Like if it was an engine, it'd be sitting at 9,000 RPM.
Imagine if it's like a 20 kilo red emperor.
Imagine if it was like a 4 kilo foul hook Chinaman.
Foul hook chicken.
China. Way too quick for a China.
That's what she said.
I call another big dog, yeah.
You reckon?
Yeah, 100%.
Like fucking stupid dude. Yeah, that's another big
dog. The same thing as I've done on the bottom.
Oh, bro, Russell was a fair way up. I was like one lift off the bottom.
Yeah, but you never know. You could have followed it down too, bro, better than mine.
Yeah, it definitely didn't like, yeah, didn't have any head shakes. Not a single thing. Yell out when you got colour, Ross.
Yeah, I'm gonna handle it now, bro. Can you just switch on your lead after
that? Oh, I'm just gonna use my overhead, man. Fuck it. Big Chinaman.
Yeah. Chinaman can't swim this fast. Fuck off, yes they can.
I hope it's a big doggy. I hope it's a big doggy.
I hope it's a big doggy for your sake, man. I hope it's even being another one you just got. Yeah, I mean, it could be a very big doggy.
Is there a fucking
big doggy? Is there much on the sounder? No. I mean, yeah, it's bottom shit. I'd go if I was you.
I want to see this.
And there's stuff 40 metres as well, bro.